Alright, I am going to start you off with the right hand because the left hand is really easy. Sorry about the shaky camera, can't afford a tripod. It is E. This is middle C. I'm not changing anything except for the E is going to the F. This is just a G chord. So it goes. Alright, I'll teach you that. It goes from a G. Just does the same thing again, the D goes to the E. But instead of just doing that, I usually roll it, so I go. So they're going. I don't know why. I just do. And that's pretty much it. Then for the key change I was telling you about, well, it's pretty much just all the notes up. Can't see that. Right, and the left hand, when you're playing this chord, you can do C. And that's pretty much it. So if I was going to play it all together, it would sound like this. Okay. If you really want to see. Actually, you know what? For the left hand, I pretty much improvise within these notes. But if it's within the C, I stay in the C. If it's in the G, I use the G. And if it's F, it's F. Because I didn't really play it right, so. And if you don't know, for the key change, if you were going to do the left hand for the key change, it just goes from. Instead of. Goes. Just goes to the black keys. Alright. That's pretty much it.